And I forgot to mention, once again, I gotta do this again because this stupid recording didn't record. There's a song that reminds me of you, there's a song that reminds me of Angel Dust, and there's a song that reminds me of us when we first had our first fight. So it should be so kind to listen to the songs that were. The first song that reminds me of you is this one. You're Princess Bubblegum and I'm Marceline. Just give me a second to find it. Ignore that part. True.
Sorry, I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry, I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do.
Meaning your friends, but I have no problem with Angel.
Maybe I'm not made of sugar, and I'm not sweet enough for you. Is that why you always avoid me? That must be such an inconvenience to you.
Well, you kind of do avoid me, so she's kind of right there. True.
I'm just your brother. Like I'm not even a person, am I?
True. You don't treat me like a friend or a person.
I'm just your brother. Well, I shouldn't have to justify what I do.
True. True, but here I am.
I don't know,
I just do.
Why do I want to?
And then there's a song that reminds me of Angel Dust and me. No, not the one. Well, it reminds me of Angel Dust and me and you, so. Hopefully this song doesn't get copyright claimed. You can make fun of me if you want, Dustin, I still care about you. If you don't care about me, I truly do.
Oh!
All right, so the next thing I have thought about that reminds me of me and you was this one. Back when we were having our first fight, and I would listen to this a lot, and damn, did it really speak to me. True, we have. Hell, we've done that as well. True, you will. You will. I know you will. True. Please don't do that, Dustin. Kind of ignore this part because I'm not gonna actually do that to any of your friends and family. Alright, it's enough of that. No, you get the point. Oh, and it's one song that reminds me of George. And sadly, we are friends, so yeah. Well, not really. I've only known you for 2 weeks, but you get what I'm going for, right? So, Dustin, if you're out there, I want you to know that I really, really do care for you and really do value our friendship. Angel Dust, the same, and George, I'm sorry.